This is just one of the many different types of crunch machines. Whichever you use, always use a full range of motion and control.